Hello everyone, it's me Zach here. Welcome back to another video, and in today's video I'll be showing you some of the clips for the South Devon Railway when they did their testing run on Thursday the 8th 2021 and to April the 9th. I hope you enjoyed the video and hope you enjoy it.
Ouch. Oh, yes.
Friday, the 9th of April, 2021. Thank you very much everyone for watching today's video on the South Devon Railway with the 5542 locomotive in steam. I think the South Devon is hopefully planning to reopen on May the 17th. That's what I'm thinking. Well, thank you very much everyone for watching. Please do not forget to press that subscribe button. Also hit that notification bell and hit that like button. Thank you for watching and we'll see you all next time. Goodbye.